From the outside. It's post time for Mohawks 10th. The 10th race free-for-allers for the purse of $55,000. Here they come. They're off and pacing. D.M. Dillinger, Day in a Life, both leaving on the outside. Down the center of the track came Alexander's Hat with Windsong Flyer. D.M. Dillinger, Day in a Life, is going to sprint to the top if he can into the first turn. Then Alexander's Hat, racing from four back, will be Harry Sherwood, and Don't Get in My Way will settle in from fifth. Second from last to the first turn, and taking a seat was Windsong Flyer. Ram Baron was last away. Day in a Life won that first quarter pole sprint in 26 and one. Right on his helmet is D.M. Dillinger. Harry Sherwood on the inside now. Third, Don't Get in My Way is fourth. Alexander's Hat was fifth. D.M. Dillinger is pocket pulling, already on the way to the half. In the backfield are Windsong Flyer and Ram Baron. D.M. Dillinger, Mike Saftig making a confident looking early move with him way before the half to take over from Day in a Life. D.M. Dillinger now in front. Day in a Life surrendered without a tussle, but they reach the half in 54 and 4, 28 and 3. Second quarter, they sweep into the final turn, and D.M. Dillinger is the leader a length and a quarter. Day in a Life racing along in second. Harry Sherwood studying from third, and he's being tipped to the outside. Don't Get in My Way is going to follow the flow on the outside from fourth. Ram Baron now up to fifth. Then it's back to Alexander's Hat and Windsong Flyer. D.M. Dillinger has Harry Sherwood trying to come to him. Day in a Life is back in the box, and Don't Get in My Way spots second over from fourth. Then it's back to Ram Baron, Alexander's Hat, and Windsong Flyer, and D.M. Dillinger's arrival at head stretch is after three quarters in 1:23 and 3, and he's doing it again, drawing away in this final eights to a two-length advantage. Day in a Life is tipped out for the drive. Mike Saftig offering just minimal rocking urging. Another positively brilliant effort. D.M. Dillinger, 9 in a row over Day in a Life, and Harry Sherwood, 150, the nation's fastest mile of the year 2000. Another monstrous win by D.M. Dillinger. Sure.